Cham-e Taq, Persian, also romanized as Cham-e Taq, is a village in Cham Kuh Rural District, Bagh-e Bahadoran District, Lenjan County, Isfahan Province, Iran. At the 2006 census, its population was 1,112 and 292 families. == References